Halloween party over in New York. So I dressed up as a geisha. I hope you like it. I'll talk to you soon. Bye bye. Or maybe not. I ain't ready to go yet. I forgot to bring my little light, you know? That's what I forgot. Oh, wait a minute. I should have a light here. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, I'm cool now. Can everybody see my costume? Hey, look, no hands, I'm driving. Kashimashite. Alright, there goes the rail driver. I was just joking. So Niger girls getting ready to turn 50. And I'm getting ready to head on to Jamaica, London, and Nigeria to hang out with some friends. I cannot wait. Big fun, big fun. Hey Tony, Wagwan.
So next month you're going to Jamaica, London, and Nigeria.
Correct.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I come back for a day and a half, and then I fly back out. So I have to like quickly change my clothes, wash my clothes, wash my undies, and put it back in my bag, my luggage, and fly back out at 10:30 at night Tuesday. So I come back home on Sunday and I fly back out on Tuesday to London in Nigeria.
How long are you gonna be in London?
Well, it's really like I'm doing a 13-hour layover, and then when I come back from Nigeria I do a 24-hour layover. So I'm just visiting one of my friends that's in London. We'll probably, you know, get together. You know, I land about 9:30 in the morning, so I have up until like, I think it was like 10 at night.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Not really, because it's in London, is that little?
I'll see it London enough.
Huh?
I'll see London enough. It's 2 days. When I come back, I have 24 hours in London. That's enough for me. Until I go back. Yeah, I get to see London.
Have you been there before?
Nope. I'll see enough. I'll go around to Big Ben and the Tower of London and all the other stuff. I have to come back, you know what I mean? I'll come back.
Okay. How long are you going to be in Nigeria?
10 days.
Can I meet in Nigeria?
No.
No?
No. No boys allowed.
Okay.
Money.
Okay.
Next year, you can travel with me. How are you gonna go to Nigeria anyway? Like, I mean, how could you meet me in Nigeria and come? You can't go to Africa like that. I mean, come on. You cannot do that. Unless you like move like really, really fast and do all the paperwork and everything that you need to do and all the shots and everything you need. I mean, come on. It's not like traveling anywhere else. You have to prepare yourself. Okay? You need to prepare yourself for Africa. Africa is not a fast trip.
So you get all these shots, they wouldn't allow you in the country?
No, you have to have a yellow fever shot. You have to have a yellow fever shot.
No,
I mean, that's...
No, if you don't have it, they wouldn't allow you in?
Yeah, exactly. You have to have a yellow fever shot. That's all you have to do is get that and some other shots if you want to, you know. But you definitely need a yellow fever shot to get into most of West African countries.
How long it takes to get a shot of yellow fever?
What?
How long it takes to get a yellow fever shot?
It's just 1 minute. You can go to Walgreens. It'll cost $150. But you need to get a visa. You need to fill out the paperwork. You need to, you know, mail it in or go down to the consulate.
How long do you have to get a visa?
Like maybe 2 weeks.
It'll be tight.
You ain't going to Nigeria anyway, okay? This wasn't planned with you to go. You know what I'm saying? So you're not like messing up my shit. For real. Next time, right, y'all? Tell him next time he can go. Not this time. Sorry. You gotta stay home for this one.
Look, I'm in LA.
Studio.
As we are talking about trips, you know?
Studio. Another light in here?
Yeah, it's
fine. Oh my god. Let there be light. Yeah. Turn it on. Let there be light.
Okay.
Let there be light. Oh my god, I should have been doing this time. Sorry everybody. I had everybody in the dark. Don't I look good?
Pretty face, thin waist with the sick weed. First time fish telling me the 6 feet. Grab a bad boy, tell him come and get me. I'm at the fight. Been kind of like Bell in.
Oh, where's what do you call it, my fan? I can't whip this thing out. I don't know how these ladies whip their fan out.
So, what did Jamaica trip? How many of your friends are supposed to be there?
There's 5 people plus me makes this 6. But you can't go. I told you can't go. I changed my mind. You can't go. You can't go. I said next year. Forget about it. You can't go. Don't be upset. You don't look at me like that. Why you be upset now?
Huh?
Why you upset now? You always getting upset when somebody tell you no.
I did I tell you anything?
Huh?
Did I tell you anything?
No, I can just see it on your face. I'm like, I already getting to know you.
I didn't say anything. I mean, I just, you know, is your interpretation. But it's not cool to recant the invitation, you know?
Oh, forget it, because anyway, you know what? It is what it is. So sometimes life happens. You know what I'm saying? Shit happens. So it is what it is. You know, it shouldn't be a big freaking deal. You know? So it is what it is. Next time, you know? That's too soon anyway. So next time. Besides, we have to be by ourselves anyway. You know what I'm saying? It's better to be by ourselves anyway, you know, and figure shit out, you know? I forgot to put my eyelashes on. I totally forgot.
Got Kelly.
What happened?
Do you know what it would cost me to be away from work for 5 days?
I know you ain't taking off, so
I'm just asking a question.
So what does it have to do with me?
I'm asking a question.
No, I don't know.
Would you like to know?
Why not? It sounds like you're gonna tell me anyway.
Okay. But I have to be away from work for 5 days.
Uh-huh.
And terms of the opportunity cost. Because I don't get paid when I don't work. Mm-hmm. Right?
Okay. Okay. Right?
About $7,000.
Okay, well, stay at work. You got that settled.
$7,000.
Well, stay at work, boo. We got that settled.
And I was seriously considering giving that up to be with you.
Okay, well, just like I said, there are no more rooms at the hotel anyway, and the hotel is freaking full. Okay?
The other hotels.
Huh?
I'm sure there are other hotels.
No, this is an all-inclusive. It doesn't make sense for you to stay at another hotel. We have to stay at the same hotel. You see what I'm saying? So it worked itself out.
How convenient.
Yes, it is. And then, you know what? I just remembered I'm videoing this shit the wrong way. I was supposed to video it horizontally. Oh, my God. I messed up my own video. Oh, man. I keep forgetting. I was supposed to just take a picture, and then now I'm videoing it the wrong way. Anyway.
But. I.
Wow.
Do you have a charger? A car charger?
Yeah.
A car charger? Okay, cool.
Yeah, but.
Crazy 80 messes to the stretch. When was the last time?
I hope you get the point.
That's a classic. Mm-hmm. Right there,
so. Next time.
No. But you, do you get the point? Do you get the point?
And also you can also hit me up on my social media, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, and Periscope at DJ Chuck Chill Out. And DJChuckChillOut.com is the website. And you can hit me directly at ChuckChillOut1@gmail.com. That's ChuckChillOut1@gmail.com. I want to thank you for listening. If Chuck Chill Out ain't on your radio ain't on. Big shout out to the homie Big C. Up next is Donovan Levy. All right? So I return to burn, you'll be cool, and God bless, and thank you for listening. 107.5. WPLS!
Mingli. That's your name.
Toshimase! Hey!
Mingli!
Hey! Hey! Toshimase! Me love you long time. You pay now! Me love you long time.
Chill out. All weekend long, 107.5 WBLS has your tickets for the ultimate night of R&B. Catch the sultry sounds of show. In downtown Morgan.
All right. That's right. I'm signing off. I gotta charge up my phone. And then when I videotape again, I gotta turn my phone horizontally. Because I hate doing it this way. Bye. Happy Halloween, everybody. Smooches.